on in. Talk, so let's talk.
Spiderweb tattoo, I like it. I'd say nice place, but not really. Well, where am I sitting? I lost someone too.
I lost someone close to me too.
On the table?
Damn good friend.
That's a good idea.
What do you mean, too? Wait. It's about Andrew. He told you about him. Best bud I ever had. Known him my whole life. Only person I could spill to without being judged.
What about your friends on the force?
You didn't have anyone to unload on at work? How about Petrova and Mendez?
Petrova's a decent gal, but she's not good with this stuff. Mendez just doesn't get it. He thinks us blues need to be tough. Can't bear the sight of a kid getting murdered. Born with pussy genes, according to him.
But you told him about Andrew.
Honestly, thought about it a lot. Anyway, they don't know everything. Better that way.
How did Andrew die?
Can you tell me how Andrew died?
Does it matter? Normally. From old age. It's no wonder, seeing as he was only a few years younger than my grandma.
Oh. Dying of old age? In Night City. That merits a monument. Whole world should gaze up at it and awe.
Ashbox and the niche will have to do.
So Andrew was like a grandpa to you?
So then Andrew was more like a grandpa to you than a friend?
Wouldn't go that far. He was like a... I don't know. A window into the past or something. He reminded me of my gram-grams. About our little talks. Time when everything had its proper place. You know?
Right.
He was the last living record. Those times.
Well, I got my own living record with me. Well, you know, everyone's got their limits.
Mendez doesn't know shit about life. Everyone's got their limits, even him. He just hasn't reached them. Not like you.
What if he's right, though? Maybe my genes are soft. Don't only the strongest survive?
If you felt nothing, that means his loss wouldn't have had any meaning.
Right.
I guess so. Thanks for the talk, V. I need time to take all this in.
Sure thing. Take care.
Find Andrew's niche before talking to the cops. All right. And then talk to the cops. Is the niche outside? The max tack way. I think I have that. Oh, wait. By Matthias Maddox. Yep, I've read that one. Mind if I jack in over here?
Leave it, alright?
Let's see. Is he reacting to me? Beer? From Juan Mendez to Barry Lewis. Barry, what the hell are you babbling about? Pull yourself together, Chum. A guy's gotta be tough, especially in this goddamn city. I don't know what kind of telenovelas you've been watching, but this sad sack stuff ends now. You and I are going for a beer. How's this Thursday? Everything all right? From Nadia Petrova. Hey, Barry, just want to check in, see if everything's okay. The way you just quit all of a sudden, was that because of Andrew? I'm sure he was a great guy and all, but life goes on. There are lots of good people out there. Who's going to protect them if hard-working blues like you go quitting the force? Yeah, these people don't get it. Everything all right. Barry, how come you're not answering? You don't talk to anyone. You don't go out. You can't blame a person for thinking the worst. You still worried about all that, you know, stuff? Don't you think you're overreacting just a teeny bit? Nadia. Well, these people have, like, no empathy at all. From Barry. I don't want to talk to any of you. Tell Mendez to stop trying to call me. Files. Report number 17345. On 12-3-2076, the remains of one Rudolph Franz were found in a dumpster on Santa Maria Street. The victim had been conducting an independent media investigation into the black market for trauma team patients' data. The body was found with multiple stab wounds in the back. Status, investigation discontinued by order of NCPD. Chief of Police. Notes are blank. Report number 17350. Between the days of 1:15 and 1:20, more than a dozen individuals from the ages of 5 and 13 were killed in Arroyo District. All victims showed signs of severe radiation sickness, most likely due to playing with unmarked radioactive waste from a nearby power plant. An inquest has been opened into corporate negligence on the part of Petrochem. Again, inquest discontinued by a chief of police. And report number 17355. Ooh, new message? Corporate oppression will only end. All right. From the night of 2:21 until the morning of 2:22, three Valentino's gang members suspected of murdering the journalist Rudolph Franz, see case from 12-3-2076, escape from cell D14 for unspecified reasons. All prison guards due to be present at the scene had been requested to report to NCPD Chief of Police. Again, investigation discontinued. Notes, Barry Lewis, stop digging through old cases. It's for your own good. Huh. Not that has to do with anything. I've looked at all this stuff, I'm pretty sure. Yeah. Exit. What exits again? There you go. Thanks, just wanted to check the net, you know. Security monitor. Oh, I can't get info on him. Oh, yeah, Barry Lewis. Can I use your bathroom? Yeah, nothing in here. Just wanted to powder my nose, thanks. Where's this? Niche? Well, the mural's that way. The niche is that way. Let's go this way. Looks like up.
Talk to Barry. He finally decided to get his shit together.
Is it up? I lost.
Cry out loud, Mendez.
It's not up.
But cry out loud, Mendez.
Oh, I'm not supposed to talk to them yet.
Your way, Night City. Hey, get back here.
No, I gotta find his niche. Forget I said that. Where's the... The niche is there. That's right. I'm looking for a mural, though. Where's this mural? Wait. I gotta go to the map for that. Because I think now I'm tracking the other thing. It is up. Be right back.
because your life is worth it. 9999.
Interesting once more. Reminds me of Fallout, guy and his dog in the wastes. The Fool. Go to Tarot Collection. I can't press Z now. Alright, let's find the niche. Optional. I want to see what's there. I guess if we talk to the cops first, they'll go do it, so I want to find it for myself. Not them. Not them. I can talk to them from here, apparently. Wasn't it over there? Wait. Yeah, we can change that. I did not realize we could even do that. Columbarium. It was set to that. I guess once I walked past the police, it reset. So let us go to the Columbarium. Well, it's like telling me 60 meters because that's where the thing is. You know what? We need to buy some ammo? And this is not. I need more ammo.
Wise to buy a happy new gun owner, I hope.
Yeah. What you got? Oh, you sell drinks and stuff too. Well, that's me. That's my stuff. Never mind. Can I not just buy ammo? Wait. Here, rifle ammo, shotgun, sniper rifle. So, well, I have a lot of stuff. I should. This is my stuff. This is 111. These are equipped. Ooh, I didn't realize I had that. I need to be level 20 to use it. What? Level 8. La Chingona Dorada. Are you sure you want to sell this item? That's important? Okay. Chaos pistol. D5. I might have mods on that other thing, maybe that's why. 89. 87. Okay. If they ask me that, I might want to hold on to it. Okay. Sell junk. Let's hold on to some of this stuff. Alright. So, I have a pistol. I need pistol ammo. Kungu. Yeah. What else do I have equipped? This assault rifle. I know, I can see it in my inventory. I don't feel like leaving. Okay. Leaving the screen. So submachine gun, assault rifle, and pistol ammo is what I need. And where do we find this stuff again? Yeah, give me plenty. Hopefully it doesn't weigh anything. Pistol ammo. And assault rifle is just rifle ammo? Not sniper rifle ammo. Submachine gun takes what kind of ammo? 612 I have of it. It must take the same thing as It must be the same. It must take rifle ammo. Alright, I'm good then.
Bombings on Texan airports in Wellington and El Paso. Although both sides have expressed the desire to avoid further escalation of the conflict, bookies have put the odds of a full-blown border war at 3-1. That concludes today's World News segment. Please join us again next time.
No, I'm done. I don't need anything else. Oh, it's far away, the Columbarium. Definitely place far away from here.
So, we didn't talk about yesterday.
It's all in the
paper. I wonder. Somebody's moving. Dealt the fuck out of there. Yeah, it'll be.
.7 kilometers. Oh my god. That's so far away. This is if I want to go talk to Misty now. I'd rather find all the stuff first. Who knows what you might find? Secure evidence, really? Do we really secure evidence? Is it really just picking up all the guns? Audio cuts out. Kinda love it. Can't get through there. Oh, Tyger Claw. Best foot forward so you can chop it on. Down. I got which thing? What's my thing here? It's been a while. Oh. Get rid of one down. That's a bunch of them. Guys are a little tough. How about not? I'll skip on that. How do I use the grenade? Mouse wheel, right? I have those too. Oh, that didn't work. One left. I think. Secure the evidence. And then just keep it for myself. How much money do I have now? Less than I had. Well, I bought a lot of stuff. A lot of ammo. Pick up body now. I want to get this copperhead thing. New item. Any other evidence? Oh yeah. Takamura.
B, can you talk? It is important.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share.
Okay.
I have established a contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
Why the mystery? Just get to the point.
Old friend, well connected to the influential. Why so mysterious? Get to the point.
I told you once I would explore options, knock on many doors.
Okay.
There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at Konbiki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
Okay. The thing exploded. Milkshake? But does it bring all the boys to the yard? That's what I needed. At night, from the den located... At night, from the den located after the fifth bamboo in the hamlet, the fox goes out to hunt. He quenches his thirst at the watering hole while waiting for your arrival. He takes shelter in the shade of the cherry blossoms. Is this from before I met him? The fox is cautious. It shall emerge when it is sure that the water was not poisoned. Evelyn Parker. You there? We need to talk. It's important. I guess that's... Is that from me? Wait. Send reply. You there? Unable to deliver message. Recipient may be temporarily unavailable. Wakako. Special reward. The money should already be in your account, but I have something else for you, too. A personal link. You can pick it up from Cassius Ryder, a Ripper doc who runs a clinic out of Watson. The personal link also doubles as a tattoo. My treat. Okay, we already have that Ripper doc thing. I need to head there soon. Cars for sale? Oh, brother. Hello, V. I have a Makigai Mai Mai for sale. Aside from sounding like a fruity cocktail, it is a little small. But you, your guns, and your groceries will fit right in. What more do you need? I'm sure at some point I'm going to have more money than I know what to do with. And then I'm just going to, like, buy all these vehicles just to try them out and get them off my log, right? But that's... Takamura. Amateur Merc. Yes, this is Takamura. I am using a burner via secure connection. But I figured it would be best to use the secret code I created. I suspected it might be beyond your abilities. Oh my god. Meet me at the docks on Channel Street, Japantown. Come at night. If nobody has followed you, I will show myself. I trust this was understood. Not too complicated. I gotta go see you. Bye. Well, that was, condescending and rude. Well, anything else? What's a building administrator? Mega building? Bart Moss Collective. Life coach. Life coach unavailable. Who's Dennis Cranmer? Evelyn? not gonna answer. Anybody else to not answer me? Dino? So Jackie Wells there. What's up in City Center?
So, Dino, what's good downtown?
Shit! Place is burning up, girl.
What kind of fire?
Since that soccer bitch showed up, all them suits are shitting themselves like they ate day-old caliente. Biz fucking booming. Everybody's gotta have a piece of old Uncle Dino.
There's a conversation there. You knew Silverhand?
You Johnny Silverhand?
Come on. Little young for that. Did hit one of his gigs once. Real fucked up.
Decent gig?
Yeah, played normal. But Johnny apparently had some soccer suit tied up backstage. Said if they didn't get at least three encores, bash the poor bastard's faceplate in.
Jeez.
Johnny had style, kid.
Where do I go to party?
All right, Dino. In the mood to party, where do I go for a good time?
I hear Carrie Uridine setting up a real cream shindig. I'll get you in. Just give me a little time. Carrie likes me.
All right, we'll talk later. I don't even remember this guy.
Got a Delta.
Delta.
Alright, so there's a conversation of something in here. What is this place? Liver punch booze? Did the gang members kill him? We got electrical damage knuckles, euro dollars, an archive conversation with Leaf and Yuri. Leaf says, got a fresh delivery to pick up. All unlocked? You know it. Reset the factory, ready to implant. Can sell it straight. Mary says, okay, I'll send someone tomorrow. Preem, Leaf says, just keep it quiet, all right? Can't have this all over. Mary says, chill, no worries. Later. Well, I don't think he ever got to sell it. Let me see if there's anything else around here. A couple things. A synth snack in the Mark 8 Clearview. So I guess these people that move around, they're just like slowly dying or something. I thought there was a gun. There's a tie. Stuff over there. Coffee. Cheese knives. Well, I think we've discovered it all. Now, if I take some food, I start to replenish. That's what I want. Let's have some of this coffee. Replenishing me? Doesn't seem to be. Applies the hydration status regen by 50% per second. Maybe the coffee doesn't do that? I don't know. We'll have some Nicola. Thank you. maybe it's just really slow. I don't know. So, where now? Okay, we crashed. Luckily, it was right after I saved. Well, that was something blown apart. Alright, I was going to the map, and that's when it crashed. Alright, I'm not going all that way yet. Side job. That side job is over there. That's closer. But you know, I've been running for a while. We'll be doing the side job next. Probably get distracted a little along the way as well. But we'll do that next and we'll eventually start heading our way over here. To the Andrew's niche, which I've never been to. I guess these are all roads, so I can take this twisty turny road over here. That's crazy. Alright. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time. And always, seek adventure.